action.
Run, 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 run. Room here to run. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
That might be it right there. That's
the first down. And a lot of teams will just panic, abandon the playbook, and just start firing the ball all over. On the game, this is their fullback. Down on a gain of 10.
Well, mobile, and most definitely hostile.
Again to the fullback on the down drive. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. 11 more on that one, and another first down.
Oh, yeah.
Well, a lot of times we like to put players in certain. The guy protects the passer. Hand in the ball, he might want to get out of the way.
And then a little power game to try to get in. And he's
clean
in.
Up,
touchdown,
baby.
Houston.
Oh, clean it up, baby.
Taking it in from a yard out. And his guys have made game now. And from the 1 yard line, they didn't try and reinvent the wheel, do anything cute. They just gave it to the big back.
You almost get the sense that if you can't get it in from the 1 yard line with your big guy carrying the football, you'll question yourself the rest of the day.
Coach, we'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coachman both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth.
Yes,
and he's miles away from
smiling.
He's out of bounds. Almost gets to the teeper, using his legs to hurt him. First down.
But I tell you, there is no antidote for speed.
They're set up now with a first and goal. And he gets into the end zone.
Go,
touchdown.
Go, oh, yeah.
Houston.
Oh, yeah.
It's the fullback regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And his guys are an extra point away from tying this thing up.
I feel like I'm back in school. What was that book, you know? It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. This has been a tail
exception. The drive will start with an option going left. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. It'll be a gain of 10 to start the drive out by a few inches.
Once he made the decision to go, he committed to it and went. Let's face it. Most.
And they'll run the option on third and short yardage.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Really good effort. He does it himself, picks up 15.
Yeah, it became a question of, wait a minute, who's got the quarterback? And when you talk about miscommunication, it's supposed to be called assignment football on the defensive side of the ball, but
they'll let the QB keep it here off the option.
And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. That one, a gain of
box. They need to add more people.
He's going to keep this again.
He's got a first down and then some inside the 40. And he is out of bounds inside the 35.
It's another first down as this time they get it.
Yards if I just lower my shoulder. But he also hears that second voice in his head. His head coach.
And he's going to be stopped here a few yards short of the first as a tackle.
He'll try and run with it.
He'll pitch it back. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down. I tell you, down the stretch.
Man, not sure it was actually in the game plan for him to have as few carries as he has.
They'll let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10.
And he's going to get this inside the 30. Another good gain. That's now 35 yards combined on those last two plays. Down the stretch of the fourth. And he's in. Touchdown.
Houston.
9 yard touchdown. And his guys are tying this thing up. Well, the hard part's done. Now they just need to split the posts, tie it up, but then their defense is going to have to hold up to send it to overtime.